Hello, welcome to my YouTube channel. I am Beautifully Desi, and thank you so much for clicking on my video. So today I am going to be dyeing my hair and putting curls in it. So right now I'm just sectioning off my hair so I can go ahead and start putting the dye in my hair. So this is Honey Blonde that I am putting in my hair, and I am starting from the tips and working my way up because, as we know, the roots tend to change color faster than the tips. This color ended up turning out really pretty. I was debating if I wanted to just keep it this color or go ahead and dye it burgundy like I was gonna do in the first place, because the only reason why I dyed it Honey Blonde was because I wanted to lift it so that I could put the burgundy in, because I knew if I would have just put the burgundy in, you wouldn't have been able to tell that I even put color in my hair. So I had to lift it and then put the burgundy in, and I didn't want to use any harsh chemicals, so I just used these simple chemicals, and I did do the dyeing back to back. So that's another reason why I didn't use harsh chemicals on my hair to do this process. But this is the next day, and I'm just taking out the braids that I put in the day before, and now we're gonna go ahead and put the burgundy in. So, as you can see, my reaction, the freaking burgundy turned my hair back dark. Like, it didn't even, I shouldn't even put the burgundy in. But I guess it wasn't meant for me to have color hair, because it don't even look like nothing been dyed. Like, you can't even see nothing. But it's cool, because I'm probably going to get me some little color oops and put it in and see what it do. Because I'm mad that I just put these chemicals in my head back to back, risk my hair, and it didn't even... It didn't even do right. Like, wait. So now I'm just about to go ahead and start adding my curlers in. And I'm starting with the smallest in the back, and I'm putting the biggest in the front, because I want to have like a bob kind of look. So I want to make it shorter in the back and longer and elongated in the front. You will see when I get done, but it turns out really cute. I just wish I would have had a little color to go with the curls, then it would have been giving a little but And that about wraps it up for this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on your bell post notifications so you can be notified every time I make a post.